Hello friend, I'm showing today how to take it off the radiator Toyota Camry Altise 2004 model. So you can see the radiator is leaking everywhere, the water. First you have this under these two tips. And drain the coolant. Now we already installed the new radiator, you can see